DUTA demands prompt release of grant and aid to 12 DU colleges. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the Delhi University Teachers Association on Tuesday held a protest online demanding immediate release of grant and aid to 12 DU colleges fully funded by the city government. During a meeting, members of DUTA, Delhi Teachers Association and Aam Aadmi Teachers Wing alleged that the criminal negligent attitude of the Delhi government towards the release of grants has had a detrimental effect on the academic functioning of the institutions, causing immense hardship to employees in the already difficult times of the COVID-19 pandemic. The DUTA, in a statement, said teachers are at the end of the tether, as salaries or pensions have not been paid. Payment of other dues of employees, including medical bills, arrears of the 7th pay commission, etc., have not been done due to inadequacy of grants. Even pensioners, perhaps the most vulnerable section of the society, have not been spared. The DUTA categorically demands that the government unconditionally releases the grants, as the employees must not be penalized but paid all their dues without any further delay. Failure to do so will force the DUTA to escalate the agitation. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.